Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Red. In this part, we will be continuing on our adventure. Probably check out Cinnabar Island a little bit real quick, since we didn't do that at all last part, because we were too busy taking on Blaine. This is the Pokemon Lab. I remember this being pretty cool because there was like multiple people who wanted to trade with you or something. We study Pokemon extensively here. People often bring us rare Pokemon for examination. Sounds cool. I wish I had a rare Pokemon, but I don't. Unless you count, Squirt. You might. Hello there, do you want to trade your Raichu for Electrode? No. Why would I want to do that? I'd never get rid of Cornelius. Well, if you don't want to. Wow, just like guilt trip me and make me feel bad about it. Hi, do you have Venonat? Want to trade it for Tangela? No, I don't. That's too bad. It is. Because I can easily like catch a Tangela like south of Pallet Town, I think, in that patch of grass. I found this very strange fossil in Mount Moon. I have two. I think it's a rare prehistoric Pokemon. I have one of those. I think this is the place where like they resurrect fossils, right? I think. Is it in this room? I think it's in this room. Eevee can evolve into one of three kinds of Pokemon. Now it can evolve into like frickin' eight. Titch titch titch. I made a cool TM. It can cause all kinds of fun. Okay. I think that's Metronome. Actually, I'm not even gonna look at it because I'm pretty sure it's Metronome. And like, I wonder if like everybody can learn that in this generation. I think a lot of people can, or Pokemon, I guess. Oh, I guess not, huh? Hipster can learn it, but I'm not gonna use it on Hipster because that, no. Just no, this is the room that I wanted. I'm looking for Ponyta. Want to trade one for Seal? No, I'm not trading Pony either. Aw, oh well. Like, all these guys want my Pokemon. No. Hiya! I'm important doctor. I study here rare Pokemon fossils. He's foreign. You, have you a fossil for me? No, is too bad. But I do. Wait, I'll be back, guy. You foreign guy who leaves random words out and confuses me a little bit. I'm like, am I reading this wrong? But no, I wasn't. He just didn't have certain words that I was looking for in his like little dialogue. But I have a fossil. And if I remember correctly, yeah, since the dome fossil, so I'm pretty sure that's Kabuto. I hope I'm not wrong, but I could be. Like, it always confused me when I was little. I could never remember which one was the Helix fossil. Well, I couldn't remember which fossil turned into which. Like, I would always confuse the Helix fossil and think it turned into Kabuto, and because I never liked Omanyte, whatever, Pokemon pros correct me. Hiya, I'm important doctor, yes. Yes, as the dog barks in the background. The dome. Oh, that is dome fossil. It is fossil of Kabuto, a Pokemon that is already extinct. My resurrection machine will make that Pokemon live again. Yes, thank you. So, you hurry and give me that. Ashley handed over the dome fossil. I take a little time. You go for a walk a little while. Okay, and I remember all you have to do is just walk outside the building and come back in. And I think it's good. Excuse me while I clear my throat. I had just eaten, so it probably wasn't a good idea to eat and then record, but oh well. And he should have our Pokemon now, which I can't remember what level it is. Where were you? Your fossil is back to life. It was Kabuto, like I think. Okay. Do you want to give a nickname to Kabuto? No, I don't, because we're not going to use it. There's no more room for Okay. He's got sent to the box. I'm like, if I have to go back and deposit a Pokemon just to come back and get that stupid Kabuto, I'm just, like, leaving it with him. It's like Pokemon abandonment. It's like freaking people who leave random stuff on people's doorsteps, ring the bell, and then run. I'm gonna do that with Kabuto. I don't even know why I'm healing my Pokemon, but I guess I wanted to. They might have been hurt, I don't know. But I think I need super potions, because I'm pretty sure I ran out of those. Why do I have so many TMs? Oh my... What is this? Rage? Never gonna use it. I'm gonna sell that. What is this? Psychic? Not gonna use it, because Hipster already has it. Takedown? I thought we already had that, but I don't care. Okay, I'll keep TM9. Swords Dance? I'll keep TM3, because... Hold on, Can Wolf's Bane? Can, yes. Somebody recommended me to give it Swords Dance and I think another move. it might have been Takedown, I can't remember. I could go back and, like, try to look at the comments and such, but, I'm gonna get rid of... What do I want to get rid of? I want to get rid of Sleep Powder. Just because. I don't think it's that critical for the enemy to be asleep while I'm attacking it. But they had, like, recommended Swords Dance and some other moves since freaking it sucks, but... So that's what I'm gonna do. Earthquake, definitely keeping that. So keeping TM26 and 9. Psywave, getting rid of that. So 9 and 26 so far, and then what's this? Blizzard, I'll keep that too. And then what's TM22? Solar Beam, I guess I'll keep that. Why are there so many TMs? Fire Blast, I'll keep it. And Metronome, I'm gonna sell that. So I'm like selling all of them except for 9, 26, and the ones at the bottom. I did not mean to buy, I meant to sell. Thank you. So selling that. And this. Keeping 9 and 26, selling 46. And then keeping those except for Metronome. Watch, I just probably like sold an awesome one. You don't have any super potions? Why not? I'm upset, but I'm gonna get some max repels. I'm gonna get like 20. Wow, it won't even like go up if I hold down the arrow key. That sucks. And I hate this, like, how it doesn't show in the earlier generations how much you have, like, when you're trying to buy stuff. 5 full heals, I'll be good with those, and, I think we have items in the PC that we can use, like hyper potions and such. Sorry, this part isn't gonna be very freaking entertaining, I guess, or enjoyable. It's just gonna be me withdrawing items and trying to figure crap out. Max potion, do we have, I guess we don't have any. Okay, whatever. Now I'm gonna deposit stuff. Like, the super... Why did that even... Oh yeah, I was trying to train up Wolfsbane. That didn't work out at all. Because Wolfsbane sucks. A little bit. Just a little bit, though. No. No super repels, thanks. Don't need this max potion. Yeah. I wonder if my cat's gonna meow at me. No, she's just gonna, like, wander around my feet. Kitty, what are you doing? I love cats. It'll be like that crazy old cat lady. I'm gonna, like, grow up, and I'll be old and alone, and I'm gonna have, like, 20 cats. Because they'll keep me company, they won't leave me. I've made that joke, like, multiple times with my friends, and it's bad. But continuing on, I guess I don't have any hyper potions, which is really sad, so I'm gonna have to, like, buy some with my hard-earned money. And they're like $1,500 a pop. I'll need 10. Although I really wanted some super potions, because none of my Pokemon really need like 100 or 200 HP at a time. Like, none of them even have 200. They like barely have 100. Whatever. Let's go this way and battle some people. First, we're gonna switch Wolfsbane to the front because Wolfsbane still needs experience, what do you know? Who would have thought that Wolfsbane would have needed experience? Ever. Where are some trainers? Aha! What's up? Cinnabar, in the west has a lab Pokemon. As my cat decides to join me and sit in my lap while I record. But that's okay. Why is she wearing a dress while swimming? That's... Okay, whatever floats your boat. If that's what you want to do, go ahead, I guess. Whatever. How much is Absorb gonna do? Oh, thank God. Like, don't even put me to sleep in the beginning of the battle, you piece of crap. And that's super effective and good. Wolfsbane, you're earning points. You're definitely gaining those points. Thank you. But now it has a Sea King, so, continue to earn those points, buddy. Mega Drain. And he probably used... Oh, no! What are you gonna do? Oh, look at that! Like a freaking champ! Oh my god, Wolfsbane is gonna become like one of my favorite Pokemon, like out of nowhere. And he even grew a level! Look at this. This is like, what are you trying to learn? Petal Dance? That's right. I wanted this. Yes, I will. And I guess I'll get rid of Absorb. And I know that Petal Dance like goes for like 2 to 5 turns, I think, but then you become confused at the end. And in this generation, there's no berries, so you can't really like have a person berry or whatever berry it is that fixes confusion and be good. So we'll just have to go on luck with that. And let's battle one more person before we end it off. My boyfriend gave me big pearls. What? Oh my god, my younger viewers probably won't get that, but I took that as a dirty way, and it's bad. Like, if anyone is familiar with the term pearl necklace, yeah, that's what came to mind. He's like, yeah, he gave me big pearls. Oh really? Did he now? I'm bad. Don't even listen to me. I'm a terrible influence. Kitty, stop it. Get down. Thank you. You're like, I have this thing like on my desk that pulls out with the keyboard, and she like headbutted it back in. Because that's what my cat does. She always does this when I'm recording or when I'm just like on the internet in general, bugging me. Don't touch my pearls. Oh, trust me, I won't. They're your pearls. I won't have anything to do with them. What else do you have to say? Will my pearls grow bigger inside Cloyster? What? No! No, no, no. That was... No. Oh my god. Whatever. I'm just gonna end off here. That's it. Bye.